team.
During the interview of Aaron Rodgers, he told us he never saw Dante do anything with Rosen, but he did see Wayne on top of her while she was in her sleeping bag, and that he must have heard Aaron coming into the room or something. He rolled off her.
Yep.
Aaron said that Rosie was pulling her pants off.
When we first arrived at St. Jude, it was just Claire and I.
You give up on Rosie to offer a willing ride to the house. Aaron's accusation was just...
No kidding.
Police immediately talked to Dottie's brother.
Wayne Craig, I know, was interviewed, and his blood was taken as well for testing.
Yeah.
He denied ever having contact with her.
But right now, he's hurt, Amari Cooper, so I wish nothing but the best for Amari Cooper. But who knows what's going to happen this season with the Dallas Cowboys. Is he any mad?